anything accidentally you've done in recent times? Accidentally कुछ हो गया ऐसे?
Yeah, I know.
Today he's left his house by accident. नहीं तो नहीं निकलता है वो.
अच्छा और अक्षय खन्ना क्या accidentally करते हैं?
नहीं, I can't get that. Very difficult to answer that question. Suddenly,
ये भी इतना बोलते हैं कि थोड़ा थोड़ी बोलते हैं इतना.
नहीं, but to answer suddenly this question out of nowhere, I can't think of something right now.
Think and give now. अनुभव केवल answer. By the time you think.
I have no idea, but this is a very मतलब
it's a very good question actually.
हाँ.
Accidentally क्या किया?
Haan,
oh, accidentally, I went into someone else's house thinking it is my house.
Really?
Yeah. Haan. So I stay on the third floor, mm-hmm. and I don't know how. I went on the second floor, I rang the bell, and I went inside because I think I was on the phone. And then I saw there were six people sitting in front of me in the hall. And I was like, oh, I think this is not my house.
It's called overload.
Overload.
Maybe. I've also done
this. Yeah, na?
In New York, in my apartment, I'm on the 30th floor. तो 23rd फ्लोर पे लिफ्ट रुक गई, मैं गया और मुझे लगा दत्तू अंदर होगा. मैंने घंटी दबाई, एक आदमी उससे पहले मेरे साथ क्या हाँ हुआ ये था कि इन द लिफ्ट देयर वाज अ लेडी विद अ डॉग इन अ लैप एंड हमारे हिंदुस्तानियों की आदत होती ना हम ऐसे मैंने उसको कुत्ते को किया डॉगी को किया क्यूट डॉगी था. तो सडनली वो लेडी कहती है He does not talk to strangers. So मैंने भी हाजिर जवाब दिया. मैंने कहा no, but I was not talking to him. I was talking to you. तो ये इस उधेड़ बुन में था. मैं क्या जवाब दिया क्या दिया. तो मैंने 23rd उधर दरवाजा खोला कहते yes. तो ये एक्सीडेंट ऐसे बहुत होते हैं.
So here I am, very happy to meet two AKs, Anupam Kher. And Akshay Khanna, and a film called The Accidental Prime Minister. So Anupam, let's start with you. How did this project fall into your hand?
So about 1.5 years back, Sunil Bohra, who is the producer of the film, and our director Vijay Gutte, Vijay Ratnakar Gutte, they came to meet me. Ashok Pandit had been calling me, aapki ye film ban rahi hai. Sunil has bought the rights of the book by Sanjay Paru. And they want to meet you, so they came and met me. My first reaction was that I don't want to do that.
Why?
Because it was a un dino bahut controversial thi kitab. Maine kaha I was initially in those when Dr. Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister. I was critical of him. I had said, tweeted about him so many times. I said, why get into something like that? I had just held back my horses. I was very vocal. I said, now I want to concentrate on my work. And so they said that okay, let think about it. And then one day I was watching news, and on that news channel, Dr. Manmohan Singh was walking. And I said, let me try out how does he walk. And it was a very difficult thing to do. Very difficult in the sense that I was a disaster. And then the actor in me got intrigued. And I said, let me see if I can do that. Then I asked for the script. The script was very nice at that stage also. And then we said that, okay, let's just take at least 7-8 months to work on it. It took me that much time to work on it because when I'm portraying Dr. Manmohan Singh, he's not of black and white film vision kind of an era. He's as contemporary as yesterday, releasing a book and the pictures getting splashed all over the place. And that's how it happened. And then later on, Akshay was brought in as to play Sanjay Baru's role.
So I'll come back to you. Akshay, you had read the book by then?
No, I read the book after I read the script. I first read the script, then read the book.
So you were reading the book to get more meat to your character?
No, just to make sure that what was in the script was in the book.
Huh.
That is very important to me. And just as an exercise to read it, what are you making? You have to read it. Huh?
So were you meeting the author?
No, I was not allowed to meet him. Even till today, I have not met him.
I have not met him. No.
I know the author personally.
You know him personally.
Because we worked together at the Indian Express. And in fact, after he left Indian Express and when he joined Prime Minister, that is also a story by itself.
No, at that time he was working with the Financial Express.
Right. Financial Express is part
of Indian Express.
Yeah.
So my apologies.
This is the first time actually you're playing a journalist
yeah.
turned an advisor.
Yeah.
And actually you don't look anything like Sanjay Baru.
No, but that is what Vijay wanted.
Okay.
He didn't want me to, because this was the only character he could play around with.
Yeah.
The rest are all very big names. People know how they walk, talk.
Yeah.
They know everything about them. You can't mess around with those characters. But this one is a much, relatively much lesser known person.
Yeah.
He's a very prominent citizen, but
so in
lesser
that sense,
known.
In that sense, you had a lot of freedom to work on
total
it.
Freedom.
Like Arupam had to do it ditto,
yeah.
Otherwise he would fall flat.
Yes, yes. That again, it's also Anupam's interpretation.
Yeah.
It's not ki you can't just play ditto means what? When you play scenes, you don't know if how Manmohan Singh would have played that scene if
right.
he was there.
No,
it's his interpretation. Physicality, yes, you have to do a lot.
Yeah. So, you know, Anupam, I liked what you said, that the actor in you got intrigued and you tried to ape his walk.
Mm-hmm.
This is all the schooling and the tutoring of the NSD student and how you have always worked on characters. What was the most difficult thing? Because I've been following your tweet and Instagram videos that you've been posting when you were shooting also.
Thousands of them.
Yeah.
Not that I'm pointing this towards you, but usually we are very uneducated when it comes to the words that are used to portray, to show an actor's when they work on something like this. To get into a role like this, it is like no less than doing a sadhana. It's not anybody can walk like him or anybody can put on. Of course, the contribution of my hair and makeup and my people is phenomenal. But I was also aware that I'm walking on a razor's edge. Means you are putting your everything at stake after doing 515 films, 35 years. Everybody wants to play safe. That maine yahan tak na naam kama liya. Aisi stage par main aisa kaam na karun ki log kahein kitna bura actor hai. So it was very, my drama teacher used to say, the most you make your character difficult, the more appreciation you will get. So it's not only sort of trying to walk like them or trying to talk like that, as Akshay said it very well. It's the, Dr. Manmohan Singh has no expression, frankly speaking. He conveys hurt, anger, disgust, happiness in a similar expression.
Complete contradiction of you.
Yeah, in total contrast. In my life, I'm very alive and very animated.
And very expressive.
You have never seen a single picture of Dr. Manmohan Singh. ऐसा देखा ही नहीं होगा या ऐसे देखा ही नहीं होगा. ऑल पोलिटिकल लीडर्स यू हैव सीन देयर वेरियस काइंड ऑफ, इनका कोई पिक्चर नहीं ऐसे ही है. एंड येट टू बी एबल टू कन्वे हर्ट, एंगर, एंग्विश, डिप्रेशन, हैप्पीनेस, आई थिंक दैट नीडेड लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क. वी वर वेरी लकी एंड आई थिंक इट वॉज डिजाइंड टू बी लाइक दैट. वी शॉट इन अ रिमोट विलेज इन इंग्लैंड, देयर वाज साइलेंस वॉज ऑल्सो डेफिनिंग. It was so silent, so away from each other, and that's how it happened. Because it's very important in other places for a performance like this, not my performance, what I'm trying to say, for actors portraying, say, Churchill, say Jake LaMotta, by De Niro, or for the Ben Kingsley.
Yeah.
1 month goes on in asking people, आपने कैसे तैयारी की, है ना? कैसे कैसे किया? वो बहुत मुश्किल था. इट इज नॉट ईजी एंड आई हैव टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट वॉज.
दैट्स परफेक्टली राइट. जस्ट नाउ यू मेंशन बेन किंग्सले, यू नो वी ऑल्सो गांधी व्हेन ही प्लेड इट एंड द फिल्म वॉज सो टॉक्ड अबाउट एंड व्हाट अबाउट. सो मेनी बायोपिक्स आर बीइंग मेड ऑन स्पोर्ट्स स्टार, ऑन फिल्म स्टार्स.
दिस इज नॉट अ बायोपिक.
इट्स बेस्ड ऑन द बुक.
इट्स अ स्लाइस ऑफ लाइफ.
इट्स अ स्लाइस ऑफ लाइफ.
इट्स अबाउट हिज टेन्योर.
या
इट्स नॉट हिज लाइफ.
या very good correction. But even then we have not seen any politician on this kind of a film. What was going on in your head, Akshay, when you were reading the script, when you were reading the book? Because the character that you play is privy to a lot of information, a lot of intimacy,
yes,
of position of power.
Yes.
And the expectations out of him are phenomenal.
Out of who?
Out of the person who is privy to all this.
Yes, yes.
Okay. I want to know what was going on in your head when you were playing this, because how were you going to project all that? Because a lot of it is just an internal process for you.
You see, the interesting thing was that Vijay and Mayank, you know, you have to, when you're writing a screenplay from a book, you have to crack the screenplay. You have to choose from the book what you
Absolutely.
Want to take, what you want to leave. So you have to crack it, and then it has to become a linear story. It's a very difficult thing to do.
Yes.
And the way they cracked the book, the way they cracked the screenplay, sorry, was a remarkable achievement. And the guts and the, not guts, but the...
Audacity.
Not audacity also, but
is
just
it irreverent?
It's a tremendous courage.
I think it's a very adventurous possibility that they looked at it.
It's a lot of courage they have shown, especially Sunil Bora, jiska paisa laga hua hai. Uska courage hamare samne kuch nahi hai. He has taken the bold step, and the credit must go to him.
So just when we were about to start the interview, there was a lot of talk that, you know, ye film lagegi kaise, itne sare controversies.
We'll take it one day at a time. We'll take it. It should be released. India has been ready for political cinema a long time ago. Why have we denied them that? Let them see the world from inside also. We always watch it every day now, day in, day out. We're watching it from outside.
So many court cases.
So many things. But we've never seen an inside view of it. Why should we not see that world?
I think it's a landmark film from a point of view that first time in a political film there are real names being used. And we are not पीछे के backdoor से नहीं बनाई है फिल्म बाकायदा इसका सेंसर सर्टिफिकेट है मिला है हर चीज़ को 50 years later when people will say which was the film which started with the real names I think this will be the film that will be referred to बाकी I think we should celebrate that we have moved on with so many situations in our country we are heading towards a lot of brilliant things cinema
it's a
has to
cast film
it is 140 characters so brilliantly cast everybody like except for his character everybody has to be there is not a one false casting in the whole film
they've tried their very best at
least you have said in your interview that Manmohan Singh will be very proud of this film
not proud of
not
this
proud
film.
You said that he the script and the projection has been
very fair to him.
Fair to him and also compassionate towards him.
There is a lot of perception because Dr. Singh did not acknowledge the book. But that doesn't mean that he went to court and sort of said stop this book. Not a single person has said that let's do a court case on Mr. Sanjay Baru because we are not... My get-up, my look is in the public domain for the last... 1 year, April came out.
Correct.
So all these months, nothing has happened. I feel that the skepticism of people is justified. They think that humne kuch aise film banayi hai jisme pata nahi hum inka mazak to nahi uda rahe. But I think, as I said earlier, that we are first actors who believe in our own track record. Then for anything else, I personally feel that if he sees the film, he will like it. His portrayal and baki rest is what happened in the film is happened in the film to me it's a love story between the prime minister and media advisor to me that is the film the relationship between Sanjay Baru and Manmohan Singh ji is the film
nice
yeah that is how it is and how they it was Dr. Manmohan Singh who called Sanjay Baru to be his
I
media
think the director
advisor.
Is joining us
yeah.
Please Mr. Vijay
my
We've been missing you.
Yeah,
can you come at the right
really,
time?
Really sorry.
No, don't worry. So
it is. It was not that somebody sort of said that ab inko appoint karo. Dr. Manmohan Singh called him to be his media advisor, and how their relationship becomes what it becomes, and then how it did not work out the way it used to work. So that's the film, according to me. My interpretation is that
you have interpreted Sanjay Baru in the way you want.
I have not interpreted. Vijay has interpreted. He was very clear that he had a vision for this character and he wanted me to follow that only. He didn't want me to be talk like Baru, walk like Baru, nothing. So the interpretation is his, I've only executed it and it's a very entertaining character and it's a very likable character. And the best thing about the film, which even Vijay will tell you, is that people should not come into the film thinking that they're going to see something
political
which they have missed. Everything that is in the film you have seen before. You've read about it in the papers, you've seen it on television, everything. Yes. it's all fact. It's all happened in the public domain. Now you're only seeing it from a different perspective. Now, first you're seeing it from the outside, now see it from the inside. That's all. But the inside nobody has seen before. That's what makes it unique.
So Vijay, you missed a lot of interesting things they said. What I want to ask from you is, was Anupam Kher always the first choice and the original choice?
Yes, yes, of course.
What
his smile matches with Manmohan Singh's smile.
Really?
If you see his Mona Lisa smile, the way, see the way
show
he's...
me the smile.
This is my first time he's given me this information.
Yeah, so he has a very cute smile. Kher sir has a very cute smile, and even Manmohan Singh has a very cute smile. This I told you when we met for the first time.
Mm.
After that, we never spoke about it.
Mm.
Because you also asked me, why me?
Mm.
And I told you, sir, it's your smile.
No, I was very sure that because of a brilliant actor that I am. But apart from that, what are the other reasons?
Yeah,
but
yeah,
smile,
yeah.
Yeah, whenever Dr. Manmohan Singh smiles.
So, but initially, Anupam was not turned on by the film.
Yeah.
So, suppose he had not done it. Suppose. Then, kya karte hain?
Actually, you know, I have always taken life as it comes. So if someday something of this sort will happen, when I experience it, definitely I'll come back to you. But as of now, he was my first choice and he really gave me a hard time for some time. Script ready karo, ye karo, and you know...
Usko hard time nahi kehte, usko bahut zyada professional kehte. Sota marte hai, tabhi to chote chote young directors aapke achche kaam karte.
Right, right.
Ji, bataiye.
Yeah, so I had a beautiful journey when he came on board. He loved the first poster, which after 2 months when we saw, and he's, I don't know, he's a very, very, like, you know, smiling person. He loves to, zinda dil aadmi jise kehte hai na, full of life.
Anupam Kher ki baat karo ya Manmohan Singh ki?
Nahi, main Anupam Kher ji ki baat karo. So he took it very nicely when we, because being a first time director, approaching someone who has done 515 films, I was also very tensed, but then he made me very comfortable.
You know, how did you choose Akshay for Sanjay Baru's role? For two reasons, because I know Sanjay Baru, and two, because Akshay is a very, very selective actor, and he will not say yes till he is 100% convinced.
He
and
did
his
tell you
though. Filmography shows this.
Yeah. He didn't tell you the tough time he gave me?
No.
No, he'll never tell
He's
you.
He's just praising you before you entered.
So I remember the first meeting which happened with Akshay. The only thing which we spoke during that time was, what is happening, how things are, we were drinking coffee, everything. And he just took the script, nothing else. Then next day he called us that I have read the script, come. He came. He said, brilliant script.
Huh.
And he threw the script on the table and, what is there for me in this? So, yeah, so me and my writer, he has really worked hard for the film. We just looked at each other and we were blank. Now what next? So the start was a little dicey, and slowly, steadily, we understood each other. And I think he understood my vision also. He didn't like certain things initially, but then when we met too many times, he started understanding my vision, and I think from that day I don't see any issue with him.
Vijay is a very non-filmy director.
I can see that.
You see, he's a very private person, he's a very held back person. That he's doing this interview, this means he's out there. If it was up to him, he will sit inside his house or in the mixing room or somewhere.
Yeah.
So, it's not that the first time he comes, some people come, even the newcomers say, he is not there like that at all. So, it took him a lot of time to sort of understand all of us. Sometimes actors' personal life also comes into a role. He is a revelation that way. Unfolding his journey of this film, when he writes his biography, whenever. It will be the most amazing chapter, that how he discovered himself also.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think
I learned a lot of things from Kher sir also, mostly patience.
Hmm.
He used to say, thunder ko, calm down. Don't give your response just right now. Sleep over it. Talk after 12 hours.
Anupam Kher taught you that thunder ko, shant raho, kal dena response. What did you learn from Akshay?
You know, Akshay for me was more like a
so
friend.
Sharm meela hai wo.
No,
sharm
no.
Aati hai.
But he is like that, and I think somewhere even I am like that. We don't like to, but like we'll be sitting for an hour together, but we'll talk only for 5 minutes, and we'll be okay with it.
That's because of Akshay, not because of me. That's not because of his. Akshay can take silence very brilliantly. He can be silent for a long time.
No, but over this last few months, I think I made a very silent friend, okay? But I loved spending time with him.
This film will all of us who have, not only three of us, there's so many people who have immense contribution to this film. Our cinematographer, our sound guy,
yeah,
our editor,
brilliant.
All of them, tremendous contribution. And all of them will remember the experience of shooting Accidental as a very happy time in their life. I will always look back on the shooting of Accidental as a very happy time. I was very happy shooting the film. It was a very beautiful experience. And that always jhalak aa jata hai. People sense it, even on the screen. They sense
yes.
it.
Yes, because I remember.
You have been reviewing films for so many decades now. Don't you sense it? When it's there, you sense it.
How did you like the promo?
I loved it.
Yeah.
There is a vibration about the film that I'm very, very curious about to watch it.
It's a very
and,
good statement, the vibration.
And as he said, because if you're reading the newspapers and you're reading the, listening to the news, you know everything that has happened. So it's just a matter of stringing it together and convincing me by the filmmaker.
Yeah.
So
you're talking
about
the narrative of the film.
Yeah. When the actors are good, then that tension is off.
Yeah.
Because
that tension was always
deliver.
Off with me. I had brilliant actors.
By the way, congratulations, because the film is superbly cast. All of them are looking superb. The costumes are looking superb. The production design is looking lovely. So I'm praising too much.
Thank you.
The review is going to be different, of course.
No, but you must say what you feel.
Yeah, sure.
Why should you say what you don't believe?
So, is there something that you would like to ask the director that has been in your mind, which during this happy phase of working, maybe you didn't get a chance, and while I'm talking and some questions are coming up?
Between Vijay and me, there are no questions left. We've talked for hours and hours and days and days. There's no questions left between us.
At least not I think film. I was in New York, we used to talk every day twice.
Huh.
Every day. And FaceTime. I think that's what the achievement of this film is. Apart from film ka fate, jo bhi hai, wo alag hai. But as Akshay very rightly said, I think the joy of making this film is too much. We have already achieved that part of it. And I think that way, that is what it will get conveyed to the audience. Sometimes picture ke shoot, aap love story bana rahe hote hain, aur मोहब्बत का कोई एंगल नहीं होता शूटिंग के दौरान, वो नज़र आता है, वो ठंडापन वो नज़र आता है. यहाँ पर हम रोज रात को, देयर वाज अ स्मॉल पब आउटसाइड वेयर वी वर लिविंग शूटिंग, स्मॉल लिटिल पब,
वी गो हैव लंच एवरी डे,
वी यूज्ड टू गो हैव लंच एवरी डे, जस्ट फिनिश शूटिंग, इट वाज कोल्ड एंड वी विल हैव एंड कम बैक एंड शूट, वी विल ऑर्गेनाइज, सो दैट इट्स एन द होल थिंग इज एन एक्सपीरियंस व्हिच कैन ओनली हैपन बिकॉज द स्क्रिप्ट इज ब्रिलियंट. Bad script cannot bring those experiences.
No, it cannot bring.
The script is brilliant. Your creativity has such amazing magic that even the bonding between the people who are creating that gets very exemplified, gets multiplied with so much joy.
There is a connect.
Because aapko lagta hai ki hum kuch bana rahe hain. Aur ye bhi feeling nahi ki dikha rahe hain aapko, batayenge kya kamal kiya. Ye bhi feeling nahi thi. Ye kuch brilliance mein ek silence bhi hoti hai.
Sahi baat hai.
Hai na? So, I think it's...
So, it's a film about what we've been reading in the book or what we've been seeing on the news. It's also a story about relationships. You know, how... Not just the advisor...
Yeah, it's about politics, and politics has everything. Yeah. Politics mein dosti hai, dushmani hai, sab ko loyalty hai. Every possible human emotion is there.
Vijay, now, uncomfortable question.
Yeah.
Are you going to be showing this film people to both the parties?
To
the parties?
I am not anyone to take this call. I would want to invite Manmohan Singh ji if he wants to see the film because of the way brilliantly he has portrayed him. Other than that, that is, as a director, it is my
duty.
Wish. The rest, everything is done by producers. I really don't know what's happening there.